island at 70 kilometers for the coastline of Oman. Another step, please. And steady, Max.
Çok olsun.
So in this Palm Jumeirah there is more than 78,000 people here from 17 different nationalities. And they are living in 1,500 villas here in the 17 plants and 2,500 shoreline apartments in the trunk of the park. And that is the Lima. Here. And now we are completing the breakwater which protects the island from the waves and the natural elements. They use 47 million tons of rocks, and this quantity can build the pyramids in Egypt 2 times. And it has just hotels and restaurants, 27 luxury hotels.
Thank you.
Now you can see all the shape of this island, and we are relating the Palm Jumeirah
with the Mare.
So this is where we are now, in the Palm Tower, our location right now. And for this small island here, it's a private island from his highness, Sheikh Mohammed bin Abdullah.
Olur mu yavaş
olun. Thank you very much. Now you can proceed.
Thank you very much. Madlova. Aşo. Oh.